Up next, it's a light heavyweight matchup between Blood and Bazooka. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight, Bazooka is 29, Blood is 42. Bazooka will have a 7-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is
nigga, hit X so you get your ass whipped to the song.
This is
the moment
UX fans around the world have been waiting for.
I heard
Bazooka. Here we go! Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for Bazooka, black trunks for Blood.
Man, he's really mixing things up nicely, isn't he?
He's being unpredictable, that's for sure, and that is important.
Swinging early, both men.
Oh, this is me! Unbelievable!
He scores with a huge left. Back to full guard. Wow. Now he's stacking him.
Joe, they get up. That's a heavy body kick. And again to the midsection. Straight to the body by Bazooka. Joe, he's landing at will.
There it is.
Oh, look at that. That's a big uppercut he just landed. Hard straight punch. Body shot there, too.
There's a nice combination.
That's a strong uppercut.
Big shots.
Oh, head kick.
With the kick. Solid shot to the body.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Big combination. Oh, powerful kicks.
Down.
Back up to his feet.
That's a big hook.
Oh, very nice.
Hit him with a jab. He's able to parry that body shot.
Looking for aggression here in the final minute of round one.
Hard leg kick.
Big kick just missed. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
Very nice kicks.
He scores with a huge left.
Kick. Huge kicks.
Oh, that caught him. Round one comes to an end. Here we go, round two. He's able to slip the left. Oh, he tagged him with that straight.
The amount of damage that has been done to his body makes you wonder if he's got a broken rib or two.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Bazooka with a strong combination.
Joe, that's a heavy inside leg kick. Joe, he's doing a good job with those leg kicks.
Absolutely.
Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes line.
Big kick to the head.
Strong jab.
Body kick, look at that.
Powerful strikes.
Hard diving punch.
Finish it.
Powerful right hand.
And he's back on his feet. Inside leg kick.
He's down.
He's able to stack him here.
Scramble and go. Scramble and go.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
We're back into half guard. And they're back up.
Bazooka with the solid kick.
Good straight punch.
Bazooka's got to do a much better job with utilizing his reach advantage.
He's certainly not utilizing his reach advantage or his distance to the best of his abilities.
Oh, that's a big leg kick.
Hard straight punch.
How good is this?
Oh, head kick.
Whatever.
Joe, he's taking a ton of damage, and that is a nasty.
Oh, he got rocked with a jab. Oh, that hammer fist.
Fuck out of here, weak ass nigga.
Huge right hand shot that got him the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check out this angle here. Boom! And he's out.
And now with the official decision, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee,